This is the Miami ICFH Super Team in MST Therapy, and we're doing the Whipping Childhood Cancer Challenge. The challenge is to raise awareness for childhood cancer, and so you tell a fact about childhood cancer and then a kid-appropriate corny joke. My fact is, 40,000 children in the U.S. every year are treated for childhood cancer. That's the equivalent of filling up Wrigley Field with children and sending every one of them for treatment. We have to do better for our treatment with more research and better treatment for them. My corny joke, how much does a pirate pay to have his ears pierced?
How much?
About a buck an ear. All right, you're up, Fanta.
Say my joke.
Did you hear about the sensitive burglar?
No. What about the sensitive burglar?
He takes things personally.
Okay, why does Snoop Dogg carry an umbrella?
Why?
For drizzle.
How do you make 7 an even number?
How?
You take out the S.
What went through the fly's mind when he hit the windshield?
What?
His butt.